Hey guys, what is going on? Welcome back to the latest 4K review from us here at Flick Direct. And for today's 4K review, I'm here to talk to you all about Plane. Plane is an action thriller starring Gerard Butler, who stars as the captain of this, well, in the title it says, Plane, as essentially, due to a storm that he was essentially forced to fly through, he is forced to make the tough decision to crash onto this remote island. And, to make matters even worse, we find out that this remote island is overrun by a militia group, and to make matters even more worse, Gerard Butler's passengers have been taken hostage, so he and another character played by Mike Coulter must band together to save the hostages. For the most part, January is essentially where movies are essentially dumped, but I was happy to say that after I saw this movie, Plane was a very fun time, and a movie that I generally was not expecting to have the fun with that I was really expecting to have with it. Gerard Butler has become such a great action star, and he's an action star that I don't think is enough credit. Mike Coulter, I thought, was also great in the film. The action of the film was also very, very well done, being a lot more brutal than I expected, and there are some sequences in this film that were so much more tension than I expected. By the end, I watched out going like, you know what? This movie wasn't all that bad. In fact, I quite enjoyed it. Getting into the audio and video quality, starting off with the video quality, Plane in 4K is presented on an aspect ratio of 239:1, and I was pleasantly surprised, no joke to you guys, of how good this movie looked. Now, here's the thing. I personally don't feel that Plane's video transfer is going to absolutely wow you, but do I think the transfer looks really, really good? Absolutely. The only real issue that I have with Plane's video transfer in 4K is that if you guys saw this movie in theaters, there are a couple of spots where you definitely do notice the CG, and the CG is definitely more noticeable in 4K, but otherwise, image quality is crystal clear, close-ups on characters' faces look really, really nice, and one of the things that I was definitely not expecting was that the color palette of this movie definitely focuses on more of the blue hues, more greens, and sometimes yellows as well, especially the blues and greens. They definitely pop out so much. When they first go dark, guys, the black levels and the shadow details here look absolutely incredible. What we do have here is a darn good transfer. Going on to the audio quality, Plane is on a Dolby Atmos track, and the Dolby Atmos track here is so darn good. This is a track that, no joke to you guys, that definitely caught me off guard, especially guys when Plane picks up on the action sequences. The action sequences here sound so freaking good. Whether it's the melee combat or the gunfire, there is, guys, a great sequence like I mentioned before when they go dark, and hearing the surround sound with a Dolby Atmos track here, no joke, it actually gave me goosebumps. Dialogue is crystal clear, the ambiance sounds great, the film's original score sounds great, the licensed tracks sound good. This is a darn good Dolby Atmos track. Finally, moving on to the special features, Planning comes with some pretty cool featurettes. One feature in particular goes into how the cast and crew had a great time working on Gerard Butler. Another cool feature goes into the costume design. One other really cool feature goes into the action of the film, and included is a theatrical trailer. All in all, what we have here is a fun action thriller that has great video quality, great audio quality, and some fun featurettes. So definitely, guys, if you miss your chance seeing this movie in the movie theater, please, guys, watch this movie. It is a fun time. I hope you all enjoyed my review of Plane in 4K. If so, please hit that like button, also share, and don't forget the subscribe button and the notification bell for our latest 4K review goes live. If you guys want to see any of our previous two 4K reviews, please click it right there or right there. And of course, until our next 4K review goes live, we'll see you all next time. Have a wonderful day, guys.
Hit like, smash subscribe, and get notified for whenever reviews, interviews, and news go live.